all right?
Hey, what's up, Mom?
It's kind of chilly out here, man. Put my coat up, and I'll be right with you.
Christmas time in the living room. Yeah. Christmas time in the living room. Da 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 da.
Yeah, yeah, you sounding good, boy. Sounding good.
Appreciate it, Uncle.
Woo! Now that's fire.
Hey, Bianca, could you bring some more marshmallows, please?
Baby, is that your famous hot cocoa recipe?
Oh, it is, and I'm just waiting for some more marshmallows.
Some more marshmallows, girl. Mm-hmm. Don't say it like that. A marshmallow. You know
sit
what
it,
I
sit it, sit
you
it.
Know what you're gonna have me thinking now. You talking like that, girl.
Hey. All right, you two. Y'all acting like y'all married or something.
Hey, news flash, nephew. We are 25 years and loving every minute of it.
You best know it.
But you know what? Don't worry. Someday you'll meet that one.
Maybe I thought about it once, son. If I had a second chance though, I would do it without question.
Really? Hey. So what happened?
You know, life stuff. We both had goals, plans. Looking back, I don't even know how we grew apart.
No. She was the one for you, Jason. Well, at least your mother thinks so.
Mother.
Look, yeah. Your mother told me all about Cheree. And for the record, she's still single. And I wonder why.
Is that all my mother said, Auntie? Enough of all this mushy talk. Can we get this party started?
Yeah,
all
as right. Soon as we get some marshmallows. Bianca, where's the... Whoa, girl.
Here you go, Mom.
Stop running. You know what the doctor told you. Now you're still healing, okay?
Yeah, cuz, slow down, okay?
Jason, don't. I know what the doctor said. Can we finish the tree, please?
Hold on, wait. Shouldn't we wait for Uncle Jake and Aunt Bekka?
They'll be here soon, man. They had to make a stop.
They'll be here momentarily. In the meantime, why don't you have some of my hot cocoa? Oh. This is my special recipe.
Thank you, Auntie. I appreciate that. Mm-hmm.
So, nephew, I don't know how you did it with the Chicago family, but here in Bloomfield Hills, we would throw a big party, invite plenty of guests, and hire a live band. You know what I'm saying?
Woo, yes. The caterer, my caterer, was the best. And his food was to die for. Ooh. Remember that party we threw in 2018?
Oh my God. That was the best party ever. Mom and Dad managed to get Eric Benet.
Yes.
He was so good, and I got to dance to one of his songs.
That's right. Our gift to everybody was Eric's latest CD, personally autographed by him.
Wait, baby. Now, the best part was when your Uncle Jake tried to out-sing Eric.
I remember that. Jake almost had him, too. But he messed up when he tried to hit that high note like Eric. Remember that?
What was up?
Oh, sweetie, you was at home with your mom and dad. Sweetie, I'm so sorry. I know that this Christmas is going to be hard for you, but I don't think your father would want you sitting around being depressed.
That's right, nephew. Hey, look, man, I know you're hurting right now. We all hurt. Look, you lost your father. I lost a brother-in-law.
Can we not talk about this right now?
Okay. Cuz, forgive me for siding with the folks, but they are right. I know if Uncle said we're here, he would want you to celebrate Christmas for what it really means, mm-hmm. No matter what.
Auntie, if I would have just came home when he asked me to.
Wait. No. Now look, I know that you're still hurting. And like I said, if your father was here, he would be celebrating it big.
Yeah.
You know, Jason, sit down. Come on, sit down. But darling, please. Bianca, come on. Come on, everybody, look. Let's just take a minute. Okay, listen. We know that this year was something else. We know that we've encountered something that we've never encountered before. And if I could have written it differently, believe me, I would have. I miss the big parties, I miss the family gatherings and all of the friends, but those days are gone. They are. And we have to move forward. This is the new normal. Now look, instead of sitting around daydreaming about how it used to be, why not daydream about how it could be? I mean, like, if you could celebrate Christmas in your wildest dreams, how would you celebrate it? Bianca, you go first.
I mean, really, Auntie, are we about to do this right now?
Jason, would you stop it? It seems like you want to stay in that state of pitifulness.
Babe.
Okay. Jason, look, I am just trying to create a family togetherness. And then we can move on and open up the gifts.
Jason, come on. Let her have her Brady Bunch moment. What else is there to do?
All right, let's do this.
Okay, good. All right, so if you could, in your wildest dreams, anything, celebrate Christmas. I mean, well, the birth of Christ. Although the world calls it Christmas, but in this house it's called the birth of Christ, okay? How would you celebrate it? Bianca, go.
Well, if I could celebrate Christmas, I mean, the birth of the Savior, the way that I really wanted. It would be through dance, of course. The birth of Christ is something to behold. Beautiful. I picture the angels dancing in the heavenlies with wings that light up the sky as Jesus enters this world. They would move in ways that we could not even comprehend.
Thank you.
time. Come, adore on bended knee, Christ the Lord, the newborn King.
Nicely told, cuz. I think I get it now. Wow.
All right, nephew. Since you get it, it's your turn. How would you do it?
Yeah, how would you?
Well, if it was me, you see, I've always imagined myself doing a concert at the Fox Theater. Oh, man. We had the best band. I had the top singers that even Boy Wonder couldn't refuse. I mean, the lighting for this joint would be so dope. I mean, we had the lighting fixtures and we had the smoke machines going crazy. And then at that moment, I walk out and the crowd is going crazy. At that moment, we would shut it down.
You can have your way. Jesus, you are my desire. search my heart, oh Lord, for all things unclean. It's my heart, Lord, I surrender.
Let's sing right here. Just take a moment, just to worship our King. Let's just take a moment. Somebody worship Him. Please have Your way.
Receive.
picture of you. I want you to say this. We lift you high. Say
Yahweh, Yahweh.
We lift you high.
Yahweh, Yahweh.
And you're right all night.
Yahweh, Yahweh.
We lift you high.
Yahweh, Yahweh.
Let's go.
Celebration.
Yeah.
Why the long face?
I mean, I'll stand the story, Unc, but the only person I wanted to see it was, well, he's not even here.
Right. Look here, nephew. Hold on. Hello? 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 Jake, is that you? Say something!
Jake, what are you doing? Would you say something for crying out loud?
No, woman, don't do that. You cry too loud.
Just say something.
Something there, you happy?
Oh. Hello, Will.
Bekka, where are you all at?
We're still here waiting on the train.
The train? Hold on, let me talk to her. I'm Bekka, I thought y'all were coming over here.
Yeah. Jason, yeah, we're still coming over. See, we had to stop and pick up a package.
Nephew, see, what had happened was we stopped to sing a couple of songs. You know, like some Christmas carolers, ain't that right?
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah, a couple songs. What kind of songs?
What kind of songs? What you mean, what kind of songs? Christmas songs, are there any other songs? Boy, look, me and Bekka, see, we are the smooth Christmas carolers, you know what I'm saying? We sing them soul songs.
The smooth, okay. So, for instance,
well, let me see. Merry Christmas, baby. Oh, girl, you sure? What? Oh, I'm sorry, that's the wrong song.
Okay, yeah, we're still waiting for that package, and when we pick it up, we'll be on our way. We out.
Hey, look, now you can't be messing with me. I just got this phone.
Don't nobody care about your phone,
Jake. Hey, you always crushing my dream.
You're always trying to show out.
Leave me alone.
Hang it up.
Man, I love Unc to death, but the man needs some help.
Oh, goodness. But it's an interruption. But anyway, whose turn was it? Oh, it's my turn. Okay, let's see. If I wanted to celebrate Christmas anyway, I think I would capture the story of Mary giving birth. Yeah. And she's in this manger, dingy manger, with all of these animals around. And then as she pushed forth the birth, this angel would come forth and sing this incredible song. Yeah.
So precious, a name so wonderful to me. This name is worthy of all praises. Because of him I am made free. That no, I will have life eternally. Praise that name. Praise that name.
That story gets me every time. Wow. I mean, the birth of a baby is special. And that baby was the Savior. He came to save us.
Wow. He sure did.
Oh.
Wow. Hello?
Hey, man, we still here waiting. The package must be delayed.
Well, keep on waiting, Jake. It'll be there soon.
Well, I hope real soon, because it's cold out here, man. See, had I known it was going to be like this, I would have brought my special hot hottie for the body with all my friends going in.
Really? Like who?
Well, you know, Brother Seagrams, the one with the bumpy face. And Brother Christian, better known as the Christian Brothers. You see what I did there, Christian Brothers? And Pastor Hen.
Benny Hen?
No. Hen the seat.
Pastor Hen. No. Who are you talking to?
What?
Girl, I'm talking to Will. Leave me alone.
Okay, Will, we're still waiting. And don't worry, Those friends of his won't be visiting no time soon. Mm. I got my girl Coco in the house, okay? So we'll call you when we're on our way. Talk to you later. Now hang it up.
I'll hang up when I'm good and ready. My friends will visit when they're good and ready. So you can tell Coco to go home.
No, you can tell Sir Hen to go home.
If you think you're lonely now,
don't start that shit.
Wait until tonight.
Don't start.
Well, hang that thing up. Oh, my God.
Man, Unc is hilarious.
Oh my God, he's so crazy. Oh, yeah, he get here when he just gets here. Look, baby, it's your turn.
Yeah,
it's your turn to tell how you would celebrate Christmas.
Yeah, Daddy, how would you celebrate?
Oh. Well, for me, it's simple. I would continue living my life as a witness for Christ.
Thank you too.
Spend as much time with my family and closest friends as I could.
That's where we stop.
And keep telling anybody who would listen what the baby Jesus meant to this world. Then, I'd let them know how important his birth is to our salvation. I would quote my favorite scripture, Isaiah 9:6, as though I was the very shepherd in that field when he was born. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given. The government shall be upon his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Yeah, that's exactly how I would do it.
Wow, Unc. I mean, I'm speechless. I mean, I really get it now. Telling the world about Jesus, that's the true mission.
Thank you.
Man.
Thank you.
I finally get it, man. It's crazy.
Bianca, go get the door, sweetie.
Okay, Mom.
Wow.
Oh, and darling, you are phenomenal.
Thank you, baby.
Wow. Yes. Finally get it. It makes sense. Hey. Hey, what's up, huh?
Nephew, don't ever get mad.
Sick of you, Jake. You don't do nothing nobody tells you to do. Go ahead. See, that's what I'm talking about. Get up, Jake. You're coming in here drunk.
Shut up.
You shut up. Embarrassing me in front of
me. Oh, I embarrass you.
Yes,
that's what it's all about. I embarrass you.
You embarrass
me. Stop me from being a negative. You're a bad drunk.
I think about those.
I could have been Luther.
Don't nobody care, Jay.
Shut up.
All you think about.
What is wrong with you two? Now listen, where is the package?
In the car.
In the car.
You know, Aunt, I really do get it now. I mean, sitting back here looking at these pictures of me and my dad, I just really wish he was here to see it, you know?
Okay. Again, nephew, your dad is gone, man. But your mama's here.
Aunt, I know she's here, man. I just wish that, you know.
What?
I wish she...
That she was here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Come here.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, how you doing?
Hold on. Wait. I sure want to hug you, sweetie, but you know, social distance is so important, especially after all I've been through. But oh, you look so wonderful. Look at my baby.
Ma, how did you get here?
The train. You know, the choo-choo train. Ooh, that choo-choo ride is smooth, but Lord, I wish it was as quick as a plane.
No, I didn't know you. I know. You didn't come all the way here by yourself, Ma.
Oh.
You should have came with someone, did you?
I did.
With somebody?
I came with, I brought Cheree, baby. Yeah, you know, Cheree, oh my gosh, she been my private nurse for a long time now. She takes so good care of me. I thank God for her. You know, if it wasn't for her, I wouldn't have got through this corona stuff.
Cheree did all that?
Yeah, Cheree.
Surprise! Oh, I see what you like, and you like what you see. Merry Christmas!
Christmas, baby.
Shut up, Jake. Oh, Jake, hey,
look at the way he's looking at it.
That's enough, man. Leave the boy alone.
I saw my bucket.
Hey, sister.
Hey, brother.
Thank God that you made it.
So good to see you.
Come on over here and have a seat.
Hey, sister. Come on.
Yeah, you look so pretty in that red.
Thank you, girl. You look good, too.
We know you're tired.
I am. Oh, jeez.
Oh, it's nice to see you.
Hey, sister-in-law. You yes. got some of this cocoa, because I brought some friends that will make the season.
Yes, I do. I have more in the kitchen. As a matter of fact, Bianca, come on, sweetheart. Bekka, would you guys go with me to the kitchen to fix some snacks, okay? Oh. And Cheree, right? Okay, Cheree, would you like to join us in the kitchen, sweetie?
All right, go on.
Yep, we can have some girl talk and everything like that. Take her on back. Take Bekka and them all back. Okay.
Hey, Bekka, give me some cocoa.
Anyway, hey, baby, why don't you take Jake down to see your pool table that I bought you for Christmas? You know. So.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. Jake. Mm-hmm. Man, this pool table she bought me sure is sweet, man.
What?
Yeah, man. Come on, I'll play you around.
Hey, care to wager a little something, big bro?
Hey, I ain't got no problem with it. But when I win, and I will win. You gonna take all them little friends that you brought with you for to put in Miss Coco? Yeah, you gonna put them back in your pocket and take them home.
Just like James Brown said, you're talking aloud and saying nothing.
Oh, them brothers of mine. Oh, baby, do you know how long I have waited for this very moment? Oh, to see you live and in color.
Ma, Lord. I know it's been.
Jason, baby, after laying up in that hospital day after day, night after night, week after week, and then months. Whew, Lord have mercy. It was the worst time of my life. Yet it was profound, not knowing who was dead or who was alive. Baby, and when they came and told me that your father passed away, God, oh God, I didn't know what
Ma,
to do.
I know, Ma. Ma, I've been numb for a long time too. I wish I could take it all back. I should have came home last Christmas when Dad asked me to.
Jason, stop. Hey. Stop, son. Stop. You can't take the blame for this. It is not your fault. You did not know this thing was coming.
I mean, you even know what we argued about, Ma? I mean, just once I wanted him to see me in a live professional concert. This was Carnegie freaking Hall. I mean, the highest honor for a college grad like me to get invited to, especially showcasing my own original music. I mean, I know he wanted me to be a doctor and all, but I just wasn't feeling that. I figured if he saw me doing what God gifted me to do.
Jason, maybe your father loved you. I mean, you was his pride and joy, his only son. It's only natural for a father to want his son to walk in his footsteps. But baby, he came to the knowledge that you had to find your own way.
Thousand times in my head, Mama. I will never forgive myself. My father is gone.
Jason. God. Jason, baby. Oh, God, help me, Lord. Help me. Jason, baby, listen. Baby, you're not alone, baby.
Father is gone.
You're not alone. This virus, it has affected something in everybody's life. But baby, I come to realize that we cannot let this thing beat us. God is still on the throne. Baby, if it wasn't Corona that took your dad, it could have been anything. Sweetie, if it was his time, it was just his time. Chin up. Some things in life you can't change. And then the things that you can, like pursuing your career. Jason, you look to God. Trust him. Encourage yourself, Jason. You encourage yourself in the Lord. Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Sometimes you have to speak victory during your test. And no matter how you feel, speak the word and you will be healed. Speak over yourself. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Sometimes you have to speak the word over yourself. Depression is all around, but God is a present help. Oh, the enemy created walls, but remember giants, they do fall. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself.
You always know exactly what to say. You always know what to say. Come here, give me a hug.
That's why God gave you a mama.
I love you, mama.
Oh, I love you, baby. Now look at him. Your daddy forgave you. Your daddy loved you. Listen, we watched the CD of your concert. Ooh, I can't tell you how proud he was. Big old smile on his face, chest stuck out. Your daddy forgave you, Jason. But not to change the subject. Cheree told me what happened between the two of you. No. Baby, she is still in love with you. Look, you got a second chance with her. Don't you mess this up. You hear me? Don't mess this up.
Mrs. Wells?
Hey, baby.
Hi.
Oh, I just love this girl.
I brought you some hot cocoa.
Hey, let me take that,
sweetie, you know.
Let me take that for you.
Yeah, okay. Listen, Jason, take that, and I'm going to be right back. You have a seat.
Listen, you and Jason, y'all got a lot to catch up on. Have a seat. I'm gonna go down here and check off this pool table and some about some wages. My nutty brother's wages, the wages of sin is death. That's the only wages I know. They better be down here doing some things wholesome. Ain't no gambling in this family. No, Lordy, the devil is a lie.
So, how have you been?
I've been okay.
I really want to thank you for what you did for my mother, Cheree. I appreciate that.
It's no big deal. She's really become like a mother to me.
What?
So.
It's definitely a big deal in my book, okay? You know, Cheree, I really want to apologize for the way I left things.
Jason. I understand you had to find your way. I mean, for what it's worth, I saw the concert and you were phenomenal.
You thought it was dope, huh?
Yeah.
You know, I had to figure out what my purpose was, you know? I know my dad wanted me to go to med school, but I just knew that wasn't it. I figured if he saw me doing what God gifted me to do, he would change his mind. But at the end of the day, Cheree, it wasn't right for me to make you wait.
Jason, it wasn't about you leaving. It was about you putting music before me. I loved you. And I needed to know that I was number one.
Cheree, hold on. Cheree, that's all I could think about the night of the concert was you being my number one.
Then why wouldn't you call?
Cheree, hold on. Sweetheart, I'm calling now. And I'm here and I'm ready. Cheree, with my father dying, my mother being sick, the world shutting down on us, baby, paralyzed me. But I see things differently now. It's like I see with a new set of lens, and I just want things to be the way it used to be. Cause no one makes me feel the way you do inside.
And I don't know what I would do without you, that's a lie.
If I die, I'd hope to find you in another life, so we can fall again, be the way we were when we first began. Like the first time that I ever saw you smile, I want that feeling again. It'd be the way we were when we first began. Look, we've got something special. Let's hope and hold on and don't let go.
And I'll never find another like you in this I know.
If I die, I hope to find you in another life, so we can fall. Be the way we were when we first began.
We first began like
the first time that I ever saw you smile. I want that feeling.
I want the feeling
again. It'll be the way we were when we first began. When we first began. If I die, I'd hope to find you in another life, so we can fall.
We can fall.
gotta be the way we were when we first began. Like the first time they ever saw you smile. I want that feeling.
I want that feeling
again. To be the way we were when we first began.
Baby, baby, you sure treat me right. Lord have mercy. Hey, Merry Christmas, baby. Baby, you sure treat me right. You got me a diamond ring for Christmas, baby. Chimney about 3:30. He had gifts for all the boys and girls, and he rocked you up just for you and me. Hey! Merry Christmas, baby. Put some good music on the radio. Woo! I just want to hug and kiss you, babe, underneath the mistletoe.
Jake, listen. I love you, I do. I just don't understand, though. Why are you drinking so much?
Bekka, my whole life, I've lived in the shadow of my big brother. He was the overachiever. He was the one that always got the data boy from mom and dad. He was the one that always achieved in sports and grades and everything else. And then there's me. I can't do anything right. And I want to provide you the nice things, Bekka, but look at this house. Look at this beautiful house. I want to give you this, but I can't because I don't have nothing.
Is that what this is all about, Jake? Listen, yes, your brother has a beautiful home. But Jake, I didn't marry you for material things and money. But Jake, honey, I married you because I love you. For better or for worse.
For rich or for poor?
Yes.
Till death do us part.
That's right.
Bekka, I'm sorry for the way I was talking to you, the way I was acting earlier. And I'm going to check into AA as soon as we get back.
Now that's what I want to hear.
I love you, girl.
I love you, too. And Jake, Merry Christmas, baby.
You got that right. Now, that's what's up, huh? I'm happy for you. But do you know any other song besides Merry Christmas, baby?
Do I know any other Christmas song?
Ooh, Cheree,
that's nice. Nephew, I will have you to know
that's
that
real nice.
I could have been the next Luther.
We know.
Also, none of y'all believe in my dreams.
I believe in your brother.
Flute the banjo.
You say it all the time, Jay.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the time. You know, it's midnight, y'all. Merry Christmas, everybody. It's time to sing some songs, and then we're going to open up some gifts. Let's get to it, fam.
I got some gifts in my
bag. Hey, Uncle, before we open up those gifts, can we get Unc another chance to sing a different song? Because this Merry Christmas Baby is just, it's brutal, man. Come on.
Why not?
Come on, let him have it, Jake.
I guess so.
You sure you want to hang with Eddie Kane Jr.?
Jake, would you sing the song?
Come on, Aunt.
All right, big bro. I love you, man.
Let him have it.
Love you, man.
Hang on the mistletoe. Okay. I'm gonna get to know you better.
Okay.
Okay, Aunt.
This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, oh, what fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas.
Well, the fireside's blazing bright.
You better sing that, baby.
Come on, Becky.
We're caroling through the night.
Come on.
And this Christmas will be
sing, Auntie.
A very special Christmas for me.
Hey. Yo. Okay, y'all been holding up. Come on, let's all sing this, y'all. Y'all ready? Let's sing it together.
Presents and cards are here. My world is filled with cheer and you. And this Christmas.
And as I look around, your eyes outshine the town.
Blazing bright, oh,
come on, Ma.
We're caroling through the night.
And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me.
Oh, yeah.
Shake your hand, shake your hand.
Cheree, I love you, girl.
Listen, we just want to bring you, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the living room. So we're going to just sing a little bit. So we want you to jump on in with us. Y'all ready? song says,
Lord, I lift a name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us.
Come on, let's all sing. Lord, I lift.
Lord, I lift your name on high.
Sing that again for time.
Lord, I lift your name. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Yeah.
Lord, I love to sing your praises.
Yeah.
I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us.
You came from heaven to earth.
You came from heaven to earth to show the way. From the earth to the cross, my debt you paid. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Yeah. Let's sing on the top, y'all.
Sing it out down there. Lord, I lift your name on high. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save
me. You came
us.
From heaven to earth.
You came from heaven to earth to show the way. From the earth to the cross, my debt you paid. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high.
From the earth to the cross, my debt she paid. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Sleep in
See how great,
how great,
how great. name.
You're the name above all names.
You are worthy.
You are worthy of all praise.
Everything my heart will sing.
My heart will sing. I'm great.
Our God.
Our God.
Come on, sing it again. You're the name above all names.
You're the name above all names.
You are worthy.
You're worthy of all praise.
My heart will sing.
My heart will sing. Praise
our God. God is.
What a great God
he
is.
Mighty God,
you are.
He is our God.
He's our God.
What a great God he is. Born in a manger, on the right hand of God now. He's our God.